Here's a question for you. Just how much should a person have to pay to have her car towed 7 miles? An upstate woman says $50, maybe $75, maybe, but hundreds? She knows how that feels. New at 6 tonight, News 4's Tim Waller is looking out for you with how this happened and why that woman is so angry.
She was on her way to the school where she works when Anita Layton hit something.
And I was almost in shock. I was driving, thinking about my student.
Layton says she ran over a manhole that had no cover, and her wheel was destroyed.
It made this horrible flapping noise when I drove.
So Layton called the highway patrol, figuring her insurance company would need an accident report. She says the trooper was super helpful.
Super nice, knowledgeable, and he suggested that he call a wrecker service, and he dialed it on his number, I believe.
The trooper called Barnes Towing on Highway 14 in Greer. Layton says they hauled her car to the dealership, a 6.8-mile tow that wasn't cheap.
And he charged me $230.
That's $33.82 per mile.
I mean, how do you do that to somebody in a clear conscience?
The Highway Patrol says towing companies that are on their call list have their rates set for them. And because Layton's accident involved damage to a vehicle, her tow was the most expensive on the list. But Captain Michael Warren, the upstate commander, says these are maximum rates and said Barnes Towing could have charged less. But the owner of Barnes Towing says it's the cost of doing business. They have to be there in 30 minutes or less, and towing for law enforcement requires more insurance. But Layton says that's more than anyone should be charged for a less than 7-mile tow.
You don't do this to people.
That's what she's telling everyone.
Do not have the highway patrol call a wrecker company for you.
Tim Waller, WIFF News 4, Greenville.
Speaking of that, Layton admits she did not call around to find a cheaper wrecker service, but says next time she will.